Now we're going to do an inspection on Queen Catherine. And if you've been following along, you'll remember that this hive I got from the cutout 3 weeks ago in the chicken coop. I've already given them a little bit of smoke. Today's inspection will just be about seeing how much they've done as far as reattaching the comb. And I'm going to see if I can go ahead and start removing those rubber bands that we have to use. And the hive tool. So they've begun attaching the comb. Good. I'm going to go ahead and remove these rubber bands as best I can without angering them too much. After a little bit of trial and error of trying to get these rubber bands off the frames, I found the easiest way is to just go through and slice them off the top. It upsets the bees less.
You still not worried about the queen though?
I don't think it's going to be a problem.
Yeah, it seems.
So that really seems to be the easiest way to do it. And then they'll just get rid of the little pieces that fall down.
It's just hitting the metal.
Yeah. Down below. It's like wood. Now the other thing I wanted to do with this hive was, since they have almost all their frames filled out with comb, I'm going to try doing an under super where I put an empty box on the bottom. Bees build downward, so I'm going to see how well that works. And also the other thing is, Most of the comb in here is 3 years old. And I want to eventually rotate it out sometime in the next year or so. Since they tend to put the honey towards the top, I'm gonna put the newer boxes on the bottom, and then I can rotate out when I harvest the honey. I can rotate out the older comb.
On your neck again?
Yep.
Up the other side?
Yep.
I think it's a drone.
I don't know, it's tickly though. So I'm not doing any checkerboarding or pyramiding. I'm just putting an empty box on the bottom.
What was this called again?
It's an undersuper or nadir.
And why do you put it on the bottom instead of the top?
Bees build down in nature. So I'm going to test that and just put an empty box on the bottom. And see how soon they start drawing down the comb in there. All the little rubber bands look like a bunch of dead worms. Okay. So Queen Catherine is doing well. We saw some open brood, saw some eggs, a lot of new comb. No aggressive behavior.
You think you must smell sweet or something.
I don't know.
You were sweating.
I was eating
you
some
must
honey.
Be salty.
I was sweating
a ton over it.
Yeah.
The other one.
Okay. All done there.